some pull-ups. We haven't done pull-ups in a while. So let's get it on. Buh, buh. Okay. People of the south, eh? Yes, sir. Yes, Lord. Yeah, we're gonna do a couple of these just to get the pull-up game. Hey, not pull-out game, eh? Get the pull-up game strong. We've been neglecting the pull-up game all my life. Haven't been doing pull-ups. I've been doing more back exercises, like rows and pull-downs. But I'm like, you know what? I need to start doing my body weight exercises. And it's good now, especially when I'm not in a bulk. All my life I've always been in a bulk. But now we're in a cut, so it's a little bit easier because we don't have a lot of weight. You know what I mean? So, yeah, bye. Okay. Ooh, I love it. I'm gonna do two more of these. I'm gonna do two more of these. Yes, Lord. Ooh. Yeah. You know, I've really noticed that a lot of help is needed, especially in the men's space regarding being single. Especially like the woman too. The woman too. But of course, as a man, men just resonate with me, right? Because when you see a man, you resonate with him. Not saying that women can't, but you know what I mean? And we're really gonna keep the men motivated, especially in this time being single. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's get a little drink action going. All right, let's do another eight. Whew. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Yes. And I like this, this motion, you know, going up and down like this, if you know what I mean, you know. Getting our pull-up game strong. I'm really happy about this. I'd want to be able to do 15 easy eventually. Easy eventually. Yeah, man. I can't waste too much energy on this because I know I still got to do some, we're still going to do some shoulder action. That's the main body part for this workout. So, yeah, ish, people were talking about what's dating like here in Halifax. I'm like, you know what, I think I'm going to do a video on that. I think I'm going to dedicate an entire vlog, a sit down vlog, and I'm going to chat about, yay, what it's like dating as a colored man, eh? In the forces, 36-year-old man dating here, 36-year-old colored man dating here in Halifax. me know if that's something you'd like me to touch on. Let me know in the comments. Say hey. I'd like you to do a video on that. You know, part of me wants to get into this whole dating space online in terms of like doing content. But I just don't want to be another content creator doing... Anthony, the man, you're doing all right? Thank you, man.
How was your trip home?
It was really good. You know, the family, people, the weather, the food, you know?
Nice. What was... Came back with nice color.
Yes, boss. What was your New Year's like? Was it busy? Was it
quiet.
Hectic?
It was quiet. Nice. It was
okay.
Good. Yeah.
No, that's good.
Nice and quiet.
No, that's good. Otherwise, what's... Are you on a cut right now? Are you in a bulk right now? What are you on?
I just do the same thing all year round.
Wonderful. Like wonderful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah. How about you?
But hey, actually on a cut right now.
Nice.
I've never been on a cut like in my training journey. I've always just trying to get bigger.
Right.
But I thought, you know what? I finally want to feel what it's like to have a six pack, you know. So
now's the time. We'll be ready for summer.
Yeah. So but no. Good luck with your journey too, eh?
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. You almost done now? You just started or?
Halfway through.
Okay. Cool. I'll see you around though.
Yeah. We'll
yeah, man. All right. Let's do one more. One more set. Yes, sir. You know what? I'm gonna have to do this every day. Some good stuff right here. Okay, let's get to the next one. So let's try out some standing military presses. Let's try to get these shoulders as big as we can get whilst on a cut. Apparently this one is really good for that mass, some mass action. Let's do some warm-up sets. Okay, yes, Lord. Okay, let's put on some weight here. Let's put on some tens. We're not going to go too heavy on this one because the rotator cuff, I got to watch out. For shoulders, I normally don't do this exercise. For shoulders, I normally do side lateral raises like this and then bent over for the rears. But I'm gonna incorporate this just as a, you know, for some variation. Some variation, eh? Variation. So what I typically do for when I come in the gym, before I get out, just for the skin, I put on some vitamin. Essentially, I put on some lotion before I come in. And one thing I notice what that does is the lotion gives a little bit of a shine. And also, sometimes the weight is sometimes it's dry, man. Kez, I'm sharing them my secret of what I do when I come. I put on some lotion, some oil, not some tan, but some oil, just to make it look good. But you know, yeah, you know, just to give it a little bit of a shine. You heading out? Yes, sir. Starring. See you tomorrow. Eh? Yes, sir. Do some my left shoulder, man. Whenever I go up it, like there, yeah, I've. Evan. just chatting about why we don't see a lot of women of color in the gym. Yeah, where's the diversity? Yeah, there's no diversity here. It's just a whole lot of a whole lot. I was saying my left shoulder gives a little bit of issues when I go up, but the more I do it, the better it is. The more I do it, the better it is. We're going to do one more. We're going to do one more rep, and then we're going to go over to some better ones. It doesn't have issues with. Yeah, no, so that's the plan, dog. So that's the plan. One more year, boom. Next year, poof. Off. Next year, we are off to a few places. Next year, I want to do SA, of course. Spend a month or two in SA. Then I want to do a different place. I'm really thinking Thailand, or the Philippines, or Mexico, or Cuba, or India. There's a few places I wanna do after SA. Yep, I have to decide. Let me know in the comments below which place I should do, man. Especially if you've been there too. Oh yeah. My traps is getting a lekker workout now. The traps is feeling it. Traps is feeling it, yeah? It's feeling it. Yeah, just a major criteria for me when moving. Would be it needs to be sun there. Good sun. I told myself no more winter, so it's gotta be sun. I gotta have access to steak, some good meat. So I know India and cows, that's kind of their god, so might be limited over there in India. But I'm sure we'll get some. A beach is necessary, is needed. Yeah, Baba, I get excited when I think about it. Sun, food, steak, the beach. That's essentially the criteria. And of course, it needs to be a lower cost of living. So wherever the Canadian dollar, really, really strong, boom. Ahoyos. I actually want to do another one of this. Feeling it, dog. I am feeling it. Let's do 12, eh?
1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes, sir. Whew. relaxation right here. Yeah, so what I was saying about the vitamin E oil, when I put it on, it gives you the shimmer, but more important for me, it actually, for some reason, it actually gives you a tan. So I want you to try this out. You've probably noticed it before, put some oil on you, gives you a little bit of a tan. And the reason why is not just because it looks good, also because, you know when bodybuilders tan, they are for the shows, they do the tanning. It's because the definition of the muscles stands more out when you are tan. Hence why when I put the oil on, it creates the tan look. And then when you're squeezing, when you're doing your, you know, your boom boom, you actually see the definition more so. And that's motivating, you know, it's encouraging. Hack right there. Vitamin E action. VEA. Vitamin E action. Okay, we're gonna do one more. Ekre lekker met die exercise, man. So for those that don't understand, I'm speaking Afrikaans right now. It's one of the languages in South Africa. So South Africa has 11 official languages. English is, of course, one of them. Afrikaans is one of them. Afrikaans is basically a mixture between Dutch and German. So if you speak German or Dutch, we are able to understand you a little bit. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. I don't know what you can do here, Lanzos. Can I squats of it? Fuck my better. There you go, my better. Oh, she didn't see this. Okay, she's doing bodyweight squats. What can I get here? Omkap. Nee, is alright. Is alright. Is net bug niks. Okay.
Mens is been niks in the gym. Too veel pre-workout. Too much pre-workout. Okay, let's go. Hey, yeah. Let's do 12. 12. Hey. Ooh. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes, Papa. Because there's no Klano. Let's go, boss. All right, so what do we have here? We've got some side lateral raises. So we're going to be doing, we've got three sets of dumbbells here. We've got 7.5s, 12.5s, and 17.5s. And we're going to go through boom, boom, boom. We're going to go through some boom, boom action, some side delta action. We're going to get some salad. Some salad dressing. Okay, let's start with the heaviest and we go through to the light. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go, baby. Ah, oh, yeah. 2, 3. Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, Lord. So now we're going to go lighter, but we're going to do like 18 to 20. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's do 20. The devil do know us. Why do we punish ourselves like this, huh?
Oh, yeah, let's do 20.
Then 12, 13, 14, 16. Lord is good. He is good all the time.
One thing I can say though is that as I'm cutting, I can actually see the definition a bit more. I don't know why I haven't cut. You know what I think it is? I think it's for the fact that I like the fact that I look big in clothing. Well, I used to look big in clothing when I was bulking. When you take off your clothes again, it's a different story. Now I like it. I like when I take off my clothes. You know? When I do a little, you know? Hey, watch it, eh? Watch it. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. And I feel lighter too, man. And I like that. You feel lighter when you walk up the stairs. Just running, it just feels good. So for me, like the way I'm eating right now is the morning. You know what I do in the morning. I have the Greek yogurt with the All Bran. Well, the first thing I do, wake up, I drink a tall glass of water with some pink Himalayan salt, boom. I get that out of the way. Next, Greek yogurt, All Bran, buds, some fiber action, some protein action, boom. Go over to the Navy, boom, boom. Mid, so like 10 o'clock side, I do some sardine action, boom, boom, sardine and the protein, boom, boom. And then lunchtime, 12:30, 1 o'clock, boom, boom, do some lunch action. Evening time, I have some dinner. So I have around like three big meals, one snack action. Alrighty, let's go. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Yeah. Just let me know if you need any of these, eh?
Oh, okay, sure. You can go with these. Thank you. Then.
Sure. Ooh. All right, let's do 12. 16. Ooh. Yes, Lord. It's almost Valentine's Day. I want to get out a digital product before then that I think is really going to help. Digital product which I'm going to entitle. I did one before, but I'm going to do a part two right now, which is going to be even better. I want to entitle it Single and Driven. You know, if you're single right now and you want to remain driven, this is a product. It's going to be an audiobook. Boom, boom. Listen to it. Hella fire. You get driven. Boom, boom. Hey.
What am I doing, eh? This is supposed to be a superset. Let's do 16. 20, yeah? Okay, let's do 21, let's do it. Ah, let's change angles a bit. Get this thing out the way. Ay, ay, ay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 more. 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lovely stuff. More of these. Yeah, I never used to wear these tank tops, but I think ever since cutting and wearing these tank tops, especially as a guy, it accentuates your physique, especially if you are cutting and you don't have a midsection. If you have a flat stomach, tank tops like these are the best. So get these, it really gives you a good representation, and it enhances your physique also when coming to the gym. That's what I found, because I used to wear a lot of other kind of tops with just the arms and this thing, and then this is covered. But I've actually noticed these, I'm going to rock these for now. Get a couple more. I bought these in South Africa, actually. Yeah. I need to find a good spot. I bought this at the Chinatown. This bought at the Chinatown in South Africa. There's some good. I bought some good quality stuff there. Good shirts, actually. Hey, man. SA. Let's do another round. After this, shoulders, I need to do some rear delts. You can't miss that out. So the rear delts. But then I'm going to have to do arms too, dog, because I haven't done arms in a minute. I'm going to have to do heavy arms. Okay, let's go for now. Yes, Lord. Okay, let's do 15. Oh, yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Hey, let's do 18. Oh, yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Aye. Okay, so let's do 20. Yeah. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm gonna do one more. Die never slacker, young. Die for slacker. Got a good pump. Yeah, and I've been doing a lot of videos on single and motivated, and a common response that I see is that people say, "No, Randall, I choose to be single. It's by choice." Now, it's one thing if it's by choice, but it's another thing if it's not by choice, and you're saying it's by choice just because you haven't found someone. Just be frank, man. Just be open and honest and say, "You know what, Randall? I just haven't met someone yet. For God knows what reason, I just haven't met someone." But now when you say it's by choice, and you know deep down it ain't by choice, don't say it's by choice. Yeah. So man, ojo brante tsu, tsu roy. Okay, let's do one more. Let's get these. Eish, papa, eh? Too much masili, eh? Masili. Okay, let's go, boss. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Slowly, eh? Slowly. Next one. Let's do 15. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 7, 8, 9. 1. Okay, let's do 25 in total. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done.